Hey, Elena here. Today is January 17th, 2018, and you guys must have heard what happened in Japan yesterday on January the 17th, Japan time. They had an emergency alert system, and it was an accident. The same thing happened in Hawaii a couple of days ago. Now, I was shown two dates, January 17th and 29th. And I dropped a video last night on my YouTube channel, and I made a huge error with the dates in it. I start talking about the ETs doing supernatural things to me. They showed me an accident, and instead of saying they showed me with an accident in January 17th, I didn't. I said, started talking about the Torah calendar. Now there's a YouTube channel, Steve Fletcher. He dropped the video. I left a comment on his channel, and I'm going to show it to you to show you. I said number 17 and 29, I was shown. You can pause my video and you can read the comment, and I'm going to show you his YouTube channel just to show you. Okay, here's the comment. See when he dropped the video? Okay, now. Okay, there's his video. Okay, so you can go see for yourself. I was shown January the 17th and 29th. In my video I dropped last night, it's called, you can go listen to it for yourself. It's called Clues to a February 1st, 2018 Rapture. Put it to 2 minutes and 42 seconds. That's when I start talking about the ETs. They had started doing supernatural stuff to me, and they showed me an accident. And instead of saying January the 17th, I didn't. I started talking about the Torah calendar. So I messed up. But I'm just wanting to let you know that they showed me an accident again on January the 17th, and I made a mistake with it on my video last night. But it just. I'm showing you proof of it on the comment I left on Steve Fletcher's video on his YouTube channel, okay? Now, the next date, like I said, is the 29th that I was shown, the 29th of January. And when we get closer to that date, they'll probably start doing stuff to me again. Or if there's any changes, I made a mistake about that date in any way, they'll let me know, okay? So I just wanted to show you that I was shown January the 17th and another accident happening, okay? And that's it for now, okay? Bye.